Today, World Intellectual Property Day. This day is observed annually on 26th April. The event was established by the World Intellectual Property Organization, WIPO, in 2000 to raise awareness of how patents, copyrights, trademarks, and designs impact on daily life and to celebrate creativity and the contribution made by creators and innovators to the development of societies across the globe. 26th April was chosen as the date for World Intellectual Property Day because it coincides with the date on which the convention establishing the World Intellectual Property Organization entered into force in 1970. This event has been criticized by a number of activists and scholars as one-sided propaganda in favor of traditional copyright, ignoring alternative related to copyleft and the free culture movement.